If you're looking for Sunday plans for the holiday weekend, you might consider heading to Louisville State Recreation Area. It is open for business, and that is where KATV News Watch 7's Naya Gonzalez is with some of the fun things you can do. Naya.
That's right. There are a lot of parks and recreation areas open for the summer, but this one you certainly do not want to miss out on. You've got 192 acres of camping, swimming, fishing, lots of fun stuff. And camping is actually what I want to talk about this morning. I have Matt Sutton with me. So can you explain to me how many campsites do you have here?
We have RV campsites. We have about 236 campsites, and then overall it's right around 283 campsites, 84 campsites right now.
Wow. Okay, so we were talking earlier and you were saying that the flooding did have a big impact and we would be actually in it waist deep right now. So yeah. What does it, you know, mean to be able to have all of these people here already to occupy the area?
Well, it's like as I was just talking with my supervisor, it's like the floodgates opened when the water came in and the floodgates opened when the people came in. So it's really neat to have everybody back in the park again. And we've been getting lots of compliments and appreciative compliments having the park back and operating again. So it's just a really, really good feeling to have the park open again. When we had it closed and everything, it was just like it was just missing something. And when we had it open again, it was just like a relief to have that normalcy back again here in the park. So,
and so what areas are still closed? I know there's, you know, a couple.
Yeah, we have the East End. We're still working on getting some stuff back open, and we should be able to get it open up soon within the future. The East End, we're still working on, and the West End, Riverside, we're still working on, and there's another little camping ground area we're still working on.
Okay. So. Perfect. Awesome. Well, 90% of the ground is open, so you can come out here and have a good time. Back to you.
Naya Gonzalez, live at Louisville State Recreation Area. Naya, thank you.